Hey guys, what is up? It is Zero Procrastinator here today with another episode of Baki the Grappler. This time we're looking at episode 17, and last time Baki, it was the after the time skip. It's been 2 years since we last saw Baki. I remember the days. It was so long ago. But now he's back. He's 15 years old and a lot stronger, I think. Well, of course, he's a lot stronger, and he came to meet a guy named Tokugawa, who apparently runs some fighting grounds type thing where the strongest of the strong go. So Baki is going there to fight to enter. I think he's at the lowest point right now. Yeah, I think it should be, because one of Tokugawa's bodyguards was apparently the lowest rank once, and Baki beat him. So now Baki is the lowest, and he's gonna enter and fight and do all stuff. And I can't really keep going, so we're just gonna start in 3, 2, 1, go. Okay. Where are we? That's the train. Oh, still there. Yeah. Hey, honey, Emma. What up, dude?
Hello, Emmy. This place has changed a lot in these
Yeah,
20
grass grew
years
here.
since that fateful day.
Hey, Bach. Damn convenient trains. How fast were they going? They booked it. Still don't know what that means. I'll learn it eventually.
I'm back now, Mother.
Yep.
There's a rumor around about Baki. Some people say that he's made his way back to
Yeah, you just.
Japan. They claim he's gotten into the underground fighting circuits, which means he's consciously trying to keep a low profile. I'm confident we'll
Yeah,
find
I'll
him
find him
soon.
eventually.
I sure miss you, Mom.
Oh? That tiger? Just cry chop chat. Yo, man.
Toku!
Dopo!
Mr.
It's been
Dopo!
way too long,
You're so
old
tiny.
friend.
If you were so nostalgic, you should have called me a long time ago. I'd have made time for you, Toku.
I know you would have, buddy, but time away can't destroy a relationship like ours.
Tokugawa goes back to Dopo's
Oh.
fighting days. He helped him get into
Cool.
this business.
Hey, Dopo.
The building you've designed is very nice. Tokugawa, business executive, ready to conduct today's meeting. Yeah, I could get used to this,
What business do you run, old man?
Not that I'm not happy to see you, Tokugawa, but this is an unexpected
Yep.
visit from you.
I know what you're insinuating, but aren't I allowed to just visit
No.
an old friend?
I know you better than that, my friend. Why don't you just tell
Please
me what
do.
you really want?
All right, fine. I wanted to know if you could get me
Oh?
Katsumi.
Who?
Katsumi? He's training in the States right now. I can't get him. What'd you have in mind, anyway?
Oh, nothing. I was just thinking
Baki?
about putting him with the king's son.
The king? You
What other
dare
king do you
upon me?
know?
Yes, and you should see him. He's brilliant, just like his
Wait a
dad.
minute. You've got the king's son fighting in your circuit?
Like I'm
Oh,
not
he's
surprised
not
the king
only
had a son,
fighting,
I'm more
Dopo.
surprised just the
He's
king's son
champion.
fighting.
Nobody can beat the boy. In fact, that's the problem. My attendance figures suffer from the lack of suspense.
I'm sure if he's Yujiro's son.
His name is Baki, and I'm going to need to find him a worthy opponent soon, or I'm going to end up bankrupt.
Has
That's
he
why I'm
killed
here with
everybody already?
Katsumi. But you know, he's training in the States right now, so I guess that's
Yeah.
just not possible.
I'll have to find someone
Oh,
else.
well.
I may be able to pull some strings, but before I put my reputation on the line like that, I'd really like to see this Baki fight with my own two eyes. Besides, the very mention of the name Yujiro sends shivers down my spine to this day. It would be an honor just to meet the boy that once sprung from his loins.
That phrase?
Boss!
Your impoliteness has upset my guest.
Oh, yeah,
I'm sorry, but it's Kato.
Kato?
He just showed up and started beating up everyone in the dojo.
Don't worry about me. You just go ahead and do what you've got to do.
Okay.
I'll be right back.
Don't kill him.
Hey, if this Kato's a good fighter, give me an introduction later.
They're all dead.
Kato!
I figured it wouldn't be long before you came down. What's it been, Sensei? About three or four years, maybe?
Just what do you think you're doing, Kato?
Not really all that much. I just felt like getting a little workout, you know? Just some fun.
That's my friend under your foot, you jerk. Do you think he looks like he's having fun? You know, ever since you left this place, you've done nothing but disgrace this dojo with your dirty reputation.
This dojo is disgraceful, with or without me here.
Why, you?
Oh, that was good. Good kick.
He didn't really do much to make a case for your school, did he?
Dopo, take him down.
That's why I've come to see you, Dopo. I'm out of worthy opponents.
What can I do?
Hook me up with them underground fighters.
Underground fighting seems like the topic of
really
the day.
Does.
Seriously, man. I've been hearing about these underground fighting circuits in Tokyo that draw thousands. That's the kind of thing that a guy like me could really
get
into, Dopo.
I like your enthusiasm.
When did you get down there?
And it seems from the look of this place like you might even have a little talent, stranger. What do you call yourself, kid?
What do you call yourself?
Who, me? You might hope to call me boss.
Yeah, really?
Isn't that right, Dopo?
Kato, this is Tokugawa, who runs the underground circuit. And Toku, Kato is the last great student I had.
Did you hear that, Kato? Dupo said you're the last great
student. Perfect, he'll do.
What is this guy? Some kind of joke or something?
The joke's on you if you don't want to take me seriously, young man. Hey, Dupo? You can come and see me when you're less physical and more committed to being a great fighter. I'm
did you train your guards to do that?
Freak.
You didn't even bow to my guest.
I don't bow to anyone who insults me like that.
You bite the hand that feeds you, you fool.
That hurt, man.
Clean up.
You cut me.
Yeah.
With one finger.
What happens when you got skill? Oh. Who are you? Okay.
Hi, Mom.
You think bowling?
Oh no. Hey, honey. You know
Baki
beat you home today.
I know. I could hear him from
first
street.
Hey, could you be a deer and feed his dog?
Sure.
His dog's fine. Probably. Hey.
Oh, you scared me.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Hey, Baki.
I didn't mean to.
Cosway.
Oh, I was just bringing Musashi his dinner.
Thanks.
Oh, thank you. It's grub time, buddy.
Get up.
He'll go hungry the way you do it. He won't eat a thing unless you bring it
to him. He has to work for it.
Musashi.
He never looks quite so excited to see me, and he's
what the hell,
my
Baki?
Dog.
What do you expect, Baki? You're always gone.
Maybe you're right about that. But it's just that I'm so busy.
I could never be too busy for you, cutie.
Who, me?
Hmm?
Let's go, nice.
I'm sorry. I should be going now.
All right. Don't forget your shoes.
Causeway, wait. Thank you for always taking care of my dog.
Of course, and come back to school soon.
I forgot he's in school.
You know?
What grade is he? Does he ever go to school again? Oh, hi.
Are you all right?
Yes, ma'am. Why do you ask?
I thought maybe you and Kozue had a fight.
Oh, no, ma'am.
Yeah.
What would make you think something like that?
Well, she went straight to her room without saying anything.
Oh, thanks. I I'd forget my head if it wasn't attached.
You know,
he always forgot too. Turn around, Baki.
Oh,
yeah.
That's not necessary, ma'am. I can do it myself.
He used to wash off out here a lot. He forgot his towels so often, I'd have one ready for him. This month's rent is late.
Tokugawa says there's no money. I think he said it was something about ticket sales.
Then pay me when
you get paid. I'm definitely joining now.
Funny. He used to have financial troubles, too. He'd always make Tokugawa so much money and see so little of it. But he didn't care. He loved it. He loved the different kinds of opponents he'd face. Karate, jujitsu, Thai.
I really gotta join this place.
He'd hardly ever return home without a new scar. In fact, if he didn't have one, he felt like his time was wasted. Win or lose, without a scar, he felt he'd learned nothing. He'd come home pretty beat up looking at times, but he always came back. Until the day he didn't. At least he gave me Ko's word.
Yeah, good on him.
And that's the only thing that really matters, I suppose. I was hesitant when Tokugawa asked me to board you, I mean. But hearing you train makes me feel safe.
That water. Ow!
Done.
That hurt.
Hey!
Break a leg tonight. Just don't break your own.
Thank you.
Oh, be careful with Ko's way. She's at that age.
I don't know what I mean, but sure. Hello, new Baki thing. Oh, where are we? Give me all your food. You wanna eat?
What's the matter, boy? You never passed on a free meal before.
Still pissed about the finger?
Suit yourself, then. So, I heard you made quite a name for yourself fighting on the other side of the world. So the question is, why'd you come back?
I told you already, I was out of competition.
That doesn't say much for the other side of the world, then.
Time has changed a whole lot of things about me since then, Dopo. 4 years of experience has made me 10 times the fighter I was when I left this place. Your stupid dojo wouldn't even let us hit each other in the face. How does that train you for what's out there?
What are you eating?
You know, if you stick your finger in somebody's eye sockets, it's very warm.
Mm-hmm.
You're right, Kato. You are enlightened.
This is stupid.
You've done nothing but waste my pretty time much. Today, you know. You don't have the will to be a fighter anymore. Or the guts, for that matter. You're just a poor facsimile of me anyway. I'm sorry, did I offend you? If you care to dispute my claim, you can always feel free to try to prove me wrong.
Curious.
Name a time.
Any time.
You've eaten that. Grab. Oh shit.
I don't know, work on me. So it's warm, huh? Seems your opinion of yourself exceeds your ability. There are moves out there that are hidden, you know? Moves that you couldn't learn in any classroom. The types of fighters that fight in the underground circuit use them habitually. It's a good place for a young fighter like you to
I need to join this place.
That's crap.
I'm serious, Kato. This stuff has real stakes. There's no law
in
the ground. Anything goes. Even assassination moves are legal. They're applauded even. But if you survive, you'll learn more in weeks than you have in a whole lifetime. What's the matter, boy? You're shaking.
I like it.
I figured you'd say that. Come with me to the arena tonight.
Sure. Okay. It's still training? What the fuck time is it? Training time. There's a hole. Oh! Sweet! I need a place of this.
He has such dedication.
I don't know why.
Yeah,
he has his reasons.
Dad used to make noise like that, you know?
Morning, noon, and night.
Mom, you seem like you've got something on your mind.
Nah.
Why does he care about training so much?
Yeah, right. Ask him sometime.
Nah, he doesn't talk to me. All he does is smile and spout out compliments and apologies.
To the right. He stopped.
Oh, I guess he stopped.
Go to school.
Why do I care about training?
I mean, I know that boys will be boys about fighting and stuff, but why do you obsess over
Linda.
It so much?
Why do you go to school all the time?
We're in the 12th grade, Baki. School's normal for us. What you do, what do you do?
Well, okay. I do it to try to be the best man in the world.
Yeah, yeah, fuck your dad.
And do you think fighting will do that?
What else is there? I don't know any other way.
Hey, Kozue, your boyfriend sure is cute.
Boyfriend,
bye.
Wait, come back here.
No. Tokyo Dome.
You've got to be kidding. If this is some kind of joke, it's
fine
not very
me.
Funny.
This is the place to become great.
At
yes.
Basketball?
When the Tokyo Dome was being built, Tokugawa threw a lot of money to the architects to build an underground arena and give him the only key. For over 15 years now, it's remained a secret. Gives new meaning to the term underground, doesn't it?
Two visits in one day, Dopo.
Baki's fighting tonight, right? We thought we'd come to see him.
Oh, and you brought the kid, too. Wonderful.
She's a touchy-feely old man.
Huh? Where are you going? It's cleaning day for our group.
Sorry, Kozue. I gotta run.
Oh, yeah, sure. I don't mind doing more work to make up for you ditching.
She ditches every day. You catch a book? Oh, cool. Right on time!
Tokugawa awaits your arrival at the arena.
Thank you, Masuo. Let's get going.
That guy in that car looked like...
Yep.
Baki?
He's so tiny.
Kato, you seem like you've got a weight on your back.
Relax, man. Oh.
I just feel like the butt of a joke or something.
You've been the butt of my jokes
like
for years, Kato. Why should today be any different?
Seven stories below ground. Must be a pretty big place.
Well, there are a lot of people in Tokyo. So many people who might like our product, we wouldn't want to have to turn away any potential customers.
How much is it to go there?
These doors is the battle world, a world where the best meet the best every night.
Show me.
Welcome, gentlemen, to my kingdom.
This is a cool place. A lot of people, no one moving.
This under the Tokyo Dome?
How do you like
basketball.
It? Oh.
Quite an improvement over the place we had 20 years ago.
Only a special audience can be trusted with an invitation to something like this, of course. Only people in the circle are permitted to attend.
Who are you?
Hey, Kato. What do you think
of
this place?
I don't know. I never knew there was a world like this. I feel like I'm dreaming or something.
Ladies and gentlemen, please take your seats. There are 2 minutes until the main event. I repeat,
2 minutes. Man, that's gonna be for, take forever.
Supreme Fighting Champion Baki Hanma and his challenger from Shinobi Style Karate, Shinobi Kosho.
Interesting. The first time I see the king's son, he's going to fight against a shinobi.
Hey, who's this Kosho anyway?
Don't worry yourself so much with semantics, my new friend. You're going to worry yourself right out of missing the entertainment.
I won't think of anything now.
I'm slightly confused, I must admit. I thought you said attendance was down, Tokugawa.
What's it like when the attendance
please,
is up?
Please tell me. Please show me. That poor banana. Why do you do that? Making a fucking mess.
I'd understand it better if it were booze.
Soda's a great source of energy. It's the carbonation that you don't want.
Okay.
Here you go.
Is that real?
Thank you.
Someone tell me if that's real.
Masuo. Every time I finish taking myself up, I feel myself get a head rush. It's like that's the signal to my brain that it's time to whip some butt.
Oh, so he ate all that food real fast. Show me. Show me everything you got.
The silence has always been my
what
favorite.
What silence?
The proverbial calm before the storm.
I like the storm.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's the moment we've all been waiting for. The main event for the Supreme Fighting Championship. Hello? The challenger, standing 6'4", 270 pounds, Shinogi Kosho.
He flew.
Merely a parlor trick for Kosho.
What's his greatest trick?
Nerve cutting.
And the champion, the youngest champion in the 300-year history of Supreme Fighting. He stands at 5 feet 10 inches tall.
I'm one inch taller than Baki. I'm okay with that. So I just really need to see how tall he was. That'd be good.
The undefeated champion, Yujiro's son, Baki Hanma.
Champion? He's just a boy.
The king's prince.
This not be good.
He has the scent.
Gentlemen, no. You know the rules.
Okay, good. I already forgot that rule. No! God damn it. I want to fight. Ugh. Well, I guess this was the episode to set everything up, I guess. You know where the underground arena is. Guess where I'm going. But, yeah, we see a lot. We met Dopo. We met Dopo Kato? It was Kato, right? Yeah, Kato. Kato is, I say good fighter, but not the best. I need to see the Dopo could kick his ass anytime he wanted to. Tokugawa, I loving him right now. He just, why does he keep touching everybody? Well, never mind, I don't care. Does Baki ever go to school? I mean, he went to school just one time, but does he ever go again, or does he ever go? In general, there's certain times I've seen that I've only seen him go to school twice so far, I think. Once back to 2 years ago, after he came back from the Yakuza ape fight thing, and a second now. I could be wrong. Could be more. Yeah, he barely goes to school. Lucky. And I assume next time we're gonna see the fight. I hope the guy, do we get to see the fight? I hope the guy we do. Because I need to see the fight. Probably need to see him if, yeah, probably go see if they make a character look that interesting for Baki to fight. And make something up as nerve cutting? Is that actual fighting style? If so, let me know. Because I'm curious about that. But man, a lot of stuff just happened right now. Well, again, a lot of stuff happened. But yeah. I'm excited for the next episode, even though I don't show it, I'm excited, and curious, mostly curious. So we will find out what happens next time, on the next episode, next time, okay? Goodbye.